zone, yeah. And that's why they were spraying away with it. A lot of people will use explosives or an AR spam if that's all they have. But an SMG, it kind of excels. He's trying to drop the surface out from underneath him. That second to last, that last one he just shot out.
Oh, no.
SMG spray.
The second I saw him jump,
things went south.
Yeah.
Finishing the big heal. He has an opportunity. I think he's going to try and push with an impulse nade. If that player,
I think he's going to knock the ramp and then make the play happen.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
A little build up.
He's going to get outbuilt. He's got impulse. He messed up the impulse grenade.
Caught himself. 93 remaining.
No more shields. The medkit for only 7.
And if he needs to get out of here quick, he does have the launch pad. Kind of expected it. Going to get shot at as he's trying to swoop away here.
Standing by watching just like the hundreds and hundreds of thousands of you at home.
Now you got to remember, I mean, any of these competitive players, even if they get knocked out, they're still all rooting for each other. That's one thing about Fortnite, and I think everybody here can agree, is it's developed a lot of really good relationships between a lot of these players. So, yeah, Myth might be out, but...
He might not be the happiest watch. He's still looking forward to seeing these people be successful, but
exactly.
For his own self right now, he's quite upset.
I'll double blade him. Crossbow? Come on, brother.
Are you
give
surprised?
Crossbow a chance. Come on.
As he's just completely disengaged that fight, and I think for him, he's kind of viewing that as like an L. If you think about it, he used the big shield. He's lost all of his shields in general now. He's had to pop a medkit too, and never got the kill. So that for
still
him, he's going,
that
okay.
SMG.
Oh, wow, look at the aggression.
Very, very top-down build. I think he's just going to mine through the top of this, that submachine gun, potentially. He's just playing
disengage.
Out away from it. Flying away, just trying to keep himself alive. Plus, a minute 10 on the zone before it's going to be time for him to move. Anyway, he's at plus park, kind of far outside.
Oh,
his opponent dropped down accidentally, you think? A little slip there, he's jumping down.
He boogied him!
Boogie bomb.
Disco, disco. Disco, disco.
There
disco,
it is.
Disco!
Logan going down. Good, good. Well done.
Oh, sticky finger!
Holy shit at it.
Are you kidding me?
The odds of this person being in that specific spot on the map and coming in and cleaning me up after a fight.
So low.
It's like less than 1%.
There's a reason they call him Sneaky Beaver, my friend.
Literally less than 1%. That's insane.
I'm curious to see where he was during that whole fight. Do you think he was in the top of the house?
I have no idea. I don't know where he came from.
Modern, maybe? That's the only thing I can think. That's the angle he came from. But that's now $7,500, one for Sneaky Beaver.
Yeah.
People are making bank, man. I'm pretty pissed about that, dude. I really wanted it. I thought that was good, man. I got that good fight against GS, man. Hit him with a disco bomb, finished him off. Saw Myth die as well, too, early game. I was like, this is going to be another top 10 or top 5 scenario. But,
wow.
Jesus, dude, this guy has my number.
That's the ninja we're used to seeing on stream after.
Gosh, man.
But no, I'm still happy to see you all in good spirits. I don't know if you heard before, but your personal viewership number was shattered there.
Yeah, you set a new record on your channel.
665,000 viewers there. What are your thoughts on that, man?
Dude, man, that's amazing.
Give it up.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for everyone watching. I just hope everyone's enjoying the event, man. The energy here in Vegas is...
I'm going to answer. They are.